Are you a manager or a movement starter? How to start movement that make a difference? Jen Fierdowski wants you to change the world. She is the author of Purposeful, a book that aims to help people start movements to influence their communities. Purposeful contains the principles that aspiring leaders can use to start their movement. It also tells inspiring stories that can serve as examples. The book's subtitle asks, "Are you a manager or a movement starter?" But that doesn't mean that only managers are qualified to read it. In fact, Dosky makes it clear that her book is for anyone who wants to make a change. She deliberately tells stories of boss people whose influence affect social issues and people build business. Some of her examples even did both at once. For example, Neil Bremer has started multiple companies to solve problems that he faced in ordinary life. His first company produced organic baby food because when his children were born, he found there was no such food on the market. Then there's Chris Adgika, who was born in Uganda but studied in the United States. As a child, he witnessed the death of his younger brother when literally carrying him to the hospital. He has devoted his life to working to improve health care in Uganda and neighboring countries. In addition to stories of people like Rima and Edgika, her Purposeful offers helpful advice for those who want to start movements of their own. This begins with casting a clear and compelling vision for how they would like the world to be. When communicating vision to others, they should explain why the issue matters, using stories if possible. Dosky also writes about how to persuade, influence, decision makers to help. Anticipate how the desired action would affect them. People are more likely to help with things that they benefit them in some way, or at least don't involve such risk. Dosky developed many of the principles that he teaches in her book. During her time as president and CEO of Change.org, this website gives people a platform to gather support for a campaign to make changes in their communities. She was able to observe trace of successful campaign during her time there. She also ran an internet startup company called the DealMap, which Google bought in 2011. This means that she also has personal leadership experience to draw on. Hopefully, many people would be inspired and empowered by this book to make positive changes in their communities.
Oh.